Hi, I'm Ivan Marlin. If you have nothing to do this summer, come to Wildwood. July 16th, we have the Crest Summer Kickoff. Movies on the beach, fireworks, music, dances, bunch of people, and all tons of fun. Come on, bring your family and kids down, have a good time. July 17th and 18th, we have the amusement park, the beach open, the boardwalk, bunch of games. Come on and have a good time if you're not doing anything.
Thanks for the details, and this summer in New Jersey, we have the Arts and Music Festival. It starts June 12th to June 16th. It's located on Observer Highway and on 7th Street. Also, we have concerts in the park. It starts on June 2nd and ends on August 18th. 4th and 5th Sinatra Drive, that's the location, be there. Last but not least, we have family fun nights. When? Tuesday evenings at 7 p.m. Where? Shipyard Park. That is located on 13th Street and McFeely Drive. The organizer, or the manager of the whole thing, is Jerry Fellow. His phone number is 201-420-2207. Be there.
The little same night to do this summer, well, we have something for you. You can enjoy a movie at Jenkins Beach, located at 300 Ocean Avenue, where you can see Pan June 24th, Inside Out July 22nd, and Goosebumps August 5th. Or you can go to Bowtie Cinemas, where they offer discounts every Tuesdays. $5 for large subs of popcorn and $6 for tickets for all regular movies. Finally, you can have a good time at Kingsburg Amusement Park. If you're not interested in those movies, you can have a fun time over there. It's located at 275 Beachway Avenue.